Then you think you can do this to me? I own this fucking city. I own this fucking planet.
Or can you stay like this forever?
Happy? Or alive?
I'll settle for either.
I love how you remember this morning. It's not true, but I love it.
Does that have to be true?
Do you even remember what really happened that morning?
Nothing. We just woke up. Waited to get up.
Both of us?
Both of us.
Do you remember how it happened?
I could never forget that.
Tell me, Joshua.
You know I'm not gonna.
Why not?
You know why, Kate.
Come on.
No. Just because I remember what happened doesn't mean I want to relive it.
Can't be here. How did you survive? How can you be there, Kate?
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe you aren't as alone? Or as special as you think?
What do you mean?
Maybe you aren't this godlike being that survived the end of the world. Maybe you were just lucky. And maybe somebody else was too.
No, that's not possible.
But why not?
Because I watched you die.
Well, that leaves one option then, doesn't it?
Yeah, what's that?
It's not how it really happened.
That doesn't make any sense. I remember what happened.
Josh, you remember this memory. But that is not how it really happened, is it? You couldn't face it, could you? What you did.
I was afraid.
What were you afraid of?
Being wrong.
Not that you'd die. Just fear of being wrong.
I don't fear dying anymore, Kate. I've seen you die 100 times. I'm haunted by it. I'm not scared by it. All I have left is my pride that I am afraid to lose.
You are, buddy boy.
This must be a good dream.
Good? Josh, you've been stabbed.
Yeah. Yeah, but you're here. It's all good. I don't have long, do I? I wasn't lying. I don't fear it, Beth.
Why is that, Joshy?
Because... waking up and knowing you're gone. Every day. That's worse. That's worse.